dance, Mr. Elton?
Most readily, Mrs. Weston, if you will dance with me.
Me? No, I would get you a better partner.
If Mrs. Gilbert wishes to dance, it would give me very great pleasure, I'm sure.
Mrs. Gilbert does not mean to dance. But here is a young lady disengaged. Miss Smith.
Miss Smith, I am much obliged to you. I did not notice, Miss Smith. But I'm an old married man now. My dancing days are over. You'll excuse me, Mrs. Weston. Ah, Mr. Knightley.
Excuse me, sir.
I see Knightley has taken pity on poor little Miss Smith. Very good-natured, I declare.